Every summer, when Santa Ana winds scatter about dry leaves and dead tree branches, and droughts make kindle out of the formerly green, a human hand or lightning strike can awaken the fire in all things. Fire that also burns inside each of us, becoming the shearing soul birth of creativity, and of dirt, seed ground for new plants, flowers, regeneration. Wildfires are metaphor and reality for our internal and external terrains. Things come back, but not always like before. There's a natural order to things, a rhythm we often miss, but the tones persist despite our lack of hearing, of paying attention, or just ignoring. Tempos and beats come at us every day, every hour, in dark and in light, as drops of water or gusts hands on our faces and backs. Los Angeles is music, but also muscles. A rain dance often with no rain, neon glare and smog-tinged skyline held together in a spiderweb called freeways. A place where even jacarandas and palm trees are transplants. This city gives and takes away, but in nature, whatever is removed is returned. Even if in surprising ways, unexpected with a twist, the human way is too chaotic, nonsensical, although latent with inventiveness. Buildings are bricks, stuccoed and nailed together with stories, survival stories, war stories, love stories, the kind of harrowing accounts Los Angeles exudes at 3 a.m. when ghosts meander the upturned pavement, rumble by on vintage cars, and all-night diners convert to summits for the played-out, heartsick, and suicidal. Fodder for Hollywood scripts or LA newer novels. There's a migrant soul in this rooted city. Skid Row next to the Diamond District. Waves of foam against barnacled piers. Cafes and boutiques next to panaderias and botanicas. Ravines and gullies turn into barrios. Rustic homes with gardens dot bleak cityscapes. And suburbs burst with world-class graffiti. Fragmented, yet cohesive, Los Angeles demands reflection of ourselves and the unstable ground we call home. As a nature, the inequities can be breached, the gaps bridged, through our home for us is also an invitation to care, to do whatever balances, whatever complements, whatever unites and clarifies, as poverty, violence, and uncertainty shake up safety and sanity. The key is for human law to align to natural law, for people to proclaim enough is enough and what I do matters. With deep examination, proper adaptation, full cognizance. No person should die for lack of a roof or food or compassion. As John Fonte would say, they are songs over sidewalks, imaginations on the interchange, humanity that deserves connection, touch, breath. These roads, bridges, alleys also contain concertos. Breezes over oceans dark as death are rife with harmonies, and a howling moon and red sunset serve as backdrops for every aching interlude, soundtracks to revive the inert. Los Angeles is where every step rhymes, where languages flit off tongues like bows across strings. Skateboarders and aerosol spray cans clatter as daily percussion, and angels atone. We can do better. We can do better while haggling at garage sales.